One of my favorite features in American folk music from the 1960s and 1970s is this tight but open stack of harmonies that you can hear in artists such as Simon and Garfunkel, Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young, and in the song I'm performing tonight by James Taylor. These harmonies give the songs a haunting and psychedelic tone that I've tried to capture in my extremely novice video editing. I hope you enjoy James Taylor's 1971 song, You Can Close Your Eyes.
Well, the sun is surely sinking down, and the moon is slowly rising. So this old world must still be spinning round, and I still love you. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's all right. Oh, and I don't know no love songs, I can't sing the blues anymore. Oh, but I can sing this song, you can sing this song when I'm gone. Won't be long before another day, so we gonna have a good time. And no one's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. So close your eyes, close your eyes, it's all right. Oh, and I don't know no love songs, I can't sing the blues anymore. Oh, but I can sing this song, oh, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Oh, but I can sing this song, oh, and you can sing this song